Hey guys, here we are at Caddo Mills. No, not Caddo Mills. Caddo Mounds in Alto, Texas. I'm in the wrong city. No, I'm in the right city, just the wrong place, I said. They're rebuilding their office out here at the Caddo Mounds in Alto, Texas. I can say it right sooner or later. There you go. And you see that hill off in the distance right there? That right there is a burial mound of some sort. And you see the little rise of that hill out there? That one is some kind of a religious mound or something that they do here. We're gonna go out and read all these things. You can ride on a golf course. Ride on a golf cart. You can drive around the area on the little gravel trails that they have out here and look at everything and read the signs. It will explain to you what it is. At $4 a person, it's worth the history, I believe, so that you can preserve it. And again, this is Caddo Mounds in Alto, Texas, off of Highway 21. There we go, I said it right. And if y'all can see that golf cart way off out yonder, there's a pond back there and stuff like that and hiking trails. And I said they got a little baby alligator back there where you can go back there and check that out. Just keep your dog off the ground. And there's the burial mound. And there's the other mound over there starting July 4th. Starting July 4th, they're going to start building the huts back up. They got blown away by the tornadoes here in Texas. There you go. Y'all come visit this place. $4 a person. It is a good deal. Help preserve the history of this place. Later, y'all.